Friends, welcome to this video. Today, we will see few misconceptions and common mistakes related to rotational symmetry and number of turns. In the previous video, we saw some examples related to rotational symmetry, half rotational symmetry, and 1/4 rotational symmetry. In today's video, we will see some misconceptions and common mistakes related to them. State whether the following sentence is true or false. The given images looks the same as before when turned by half. If you consider this statement true, then you must be thinking that on turning the image by half, it looks like before. Then you are not paying attention to the symbols on the image. If we turn the image by half, then the position of the symbols will change. On turning by half, this image does not look the same as before. Therefore, this statement is false. Come, now let's see another example. On rotating the given image by 1/4, it looks the same as before. If you wish, you can stop the video here and think about the answer. If you consider this statement as true, then you must be thinking that on rotating the image by half, it will again look like this. And if it looks like this after rotating by half, then it will look the same when rotated by 1/4 as well. But it is not so. Once again, take a closer look. When rotated by half, when rotated by 1/4, you must have seen that on rotating half, it looks the same, but doesn't look the same when rotated by 1/4. Therefore, it is not necessary that if an image looks like its original self when rotated by half, then it would look the same when rotated by 1/4. Therefore, this statement is false. Come, let's look at another example. Can we get the same image by rotating the given image by half or rotating it by 1/4? If your answer is a yes, then think again. If we turn this image by 1/4, then it will look something like this. And if we rotate the original image by half, then it will look like this. You have seen here that under no circumstance does it look like before. Therefore, this statement is false. In this video, we learned that we should pay attention to even the small symbols marked on the image when rotating them by half or 1/4. And it is not necessary that if an image looks like the original when turned by half, then it will look like the original even when turned by 1/4. You also learned that it is not at all necessary that we get the original image by turning the image by half or 1/4. Hope you will take care of the important things mentioned in this video. Thank you.